An illegal strike 5 weeks ago when rock drill operators demanded the same bonuses given to other workers. The mine then fired 17,200 workers, but has agreed to re-employ 15,000. The National Union of Mine Workers has urged them to take up the offer to prevent permanent job losses. But many workers have not reapplied, and the strike continues.